Welcome, Coach. Lady Scotties, we're going to kick it off with you introducing yourself, what year you are, and what position, obviously, your name and position.
My name is Mason.
Page two, this is pretty next on to as well. Yeah, page manager is the main.
I'm Marie Moser. I'm a junior, and I'm a pitcher in the shortstop. I'm out of Copas. I'm in 12th grade, and I play center field.
Well, Coach, I know you're pretty vocal about your team and have been for a while. Just talk about how excited you are for this season to start.
Truly, it's really an understatement how excited we can be. Glasgow has played at a city park for the entirety of the program. This is the first year that we have a new facility. It's a really nice facility. I know our girls are incredibly excited about the opportunity to play on that field. I'm excited to coach on that field. We got a lot of young players that are bringing a lot of really good energy. I think you guys would agree with that. They're bringing a lot of really good energy to the team as well. So we just got a lot of really positive things going on.
Oh, and the players, you know, talk about playing at a new facility like you guys will be playing at this season. How exciting that is.
I'm very excited. I think that it's our young people have already played on it, like our middle schoolers, and they really liked it, so I'm very excited to play on it. I got to do it before I graduated, and I think the program has been looking forward to having something like this for a while.
Just like they said, I'm also really excited for it. It's a good time to have it because after coming off such a bad season last year, it's going to help us improve. It's going to give us some encouragement to do better, I think.
Coach, talk about your team a little bit as far as returning starters, maybe who are some of the positions that you're looking to fill the voids on and some of the strengths right off the bat that you see.
Okay, well, the three girls that I have here are really going to be the core strength of our team. We've got our starting center fielder, our starting pitcher, and our starting right fielder or catcher. Haven't quite decided which one it's going to be yet, but they bring a lot to the table in terms of experience. I'm pretty sure that all four of these girls have played varsity more than 3 years apiece. Started and made major at bats. We played big games with Barron counties, against the Allen counties, against the Monroe counties of the world. So we have a lot of youth coming, like I said, but they're strong. We have a couple, three in particular that I can think of that are really going to contribute to the team this year. And I don't feel like we're going to take a step back with what we lost. Now, we lost Amanda Lee and Taylor Murphy last year. We lost our starting pitcher and starting catcher. We're replacing those with people that I think will have a chance to fill that void. So we got a lot of positive things going on there, so.
Well, Coach, as far as getting to be that next level this coming season, let's talk about what it's going to take to be there.
Okay. And the girls can't attribute to this because I say this all the time. We're trying to change the culture. We're trying to do things differently than we have in the past. I came from a college program that's been successful. Even though I never got to play because of injuries, I was around those practices, and I saw how they ran those practices and things that had to happen to be successful. The girls have taken ownership for this, and they are truly making sure that we do things the right way. Today at practice, before we came here, I talked about the difference between winners and the people that don't win, and that's when you're not looking. When the coaches are watching you, you're taking your rep, you're still doing things the right way. And I can say, for the most part, that we are doing things the right way. So I'm really excited about what we're doing.
Coach, can you give us a little bit of your background? Would you mind sharing that a little bit with us?
Yeah, I played at Monroe County High School. I signed with Lindsay Wilson College. I was a pitcher. And my first year there, I hurt my elbow. At that point, we didn't know it was a complete tear on the collateral ligament. So I rehabbed, I did some more damage to it, I actually tore my labrum as well, so I mean, when it's time, it's time. And after that, I actually worked into the private sector, and I worked into hitting lessons and pitching lessons and most other things. I have not stopped being a student of the game. I've been playing baseball and then coaching around softball since I was in the fourth grade, so I haven't stopped. I pride myself on my knowledge of what I can do, what I can't do. Being a realist on those things, I really feel like I'm having an unchanging game is something that I have. So,
thank you. For the players, what do you like about this team this year? What's exciting about it?
Well, aside from, you know,
really love our team because all of our older people get along really well with our younger people, which is something that, like, we didn't have when we were that age because, I don't know, we just didn't get along as well. And, like, we love each other so much, and, like, we'll see each other, like, outside of softball and be like, hey, like, how are you doing, and stuff like that. And it just makes my heart happy.
John? Hey, Coach, thank you very much for coming tonight. Ladies, good luck this season, and welcome to the Ford.
Thank you.